if you look right there, you'll see a pair of ears twitching. That's Maybell bedded over there. And if you look about 8 yards to my left, there's Bambi. Bambi's bedded there. We're all taking a break. You see, I'm totally accepted by these wild deer. I don't use any food for bait. These aren't winter-starved deer. These aren't deer that are used to humans of any kind. It's me in the wilderness with these deer, and that's all there's to it. No tricks, no food, no nothing. Just me and the deer.